Good afternoon, everyone. A Sarasota police officer's tearful farewell has been seen now by millions of people across the globe, even catching the attention of President Donald Trump. Officer Andre Jenkins' emotional goodbye has since been viewed by more than 3 million people on Facebook and Twitter, even getting retweeted by President Donald Trump himself. Officer Jenkins started working with Sarasota PD 30 years ago after spending 2 years as a corrections officer at the Sarasota County Jail. Coming up tonight on ABC 7 News at 5, we'll show you that emotional video and explain why Officer Jenkins focused his attention on one area of Sarasota throughout his career. See you at 5.